Hybrid band is in Melbourne from PM to Automotive Diagnostic Pro. And now we are going to do the oil change at this 2012. This is a Ford Transit Connect. As you can see right here is the OEM oil filter FL910S. Okay, you can see over there, this is the original oil filter from Ford. The thing is, you know, I wanna go to do that one, I have to open the hood. But how can I open the hood? I don't see nothing from here. Nothing here on the left side, right. Nowhere I can find the thing to open the hood. So how can I open the hood? Maybe in the other side. Fuel reset. Nothing. In the other side also. So how can I do to open the hood to this 2011 Ford Transit Connect? This one is the key to open the hood. As you can see, it's not a regular key. It's a different key, right? The ignition switch is also like that, very small. But this key, the same key for the car, okay, the engine is running, so I have to use this key to open the hood on this Transit Connect. Oh, you have to come here in the front. Right here, I have to use the key right here. How? This one, you see the right side, left side, or right side, passenger side, it's stuck, but right here, I can lift it up. Okay, when I lift this thing, I have right here the hole to use the key. So put it inside. Okay, so to open the hood, you have to move to the left. Okay, but now it's stuck. They don't have nothing here under the hood to pull. So the other step is move this one to the right. Okay, to the left. Okay, and then to the right. Have to do it with one hand. That will be easy for you. Okay. Now the engine ready to do the oil change. Alright, the filler cap right here, 520. The lipstick is right here. Alright. And the car is on the ramps right now. And right here, you have the oil filter. You can see original also. We try to do the best with this car. This car is expensive, so we have to make sure put, you know, the right stuff. So as you can see, we replace some hoses for the heating hose, for the heating core hoses also from the dealer. And right here is the filter FL910S. And the filter cap and the drain plug is right here. Yeah, this one was damaged, so we did something, you know, with the drain cap, so drain plug, so we had to replace also that one. Alright, so you don't know how to open the hood on this small van. Make sure to do what I did. Thank you for watching Pintos Automotive Diagnostic Pro videos. Have a nice day.